What up, nerds?
Hello.
It's Matt and Dylan. It's Dylan's on the play.
Two.
I kept round six. You did keep six.
That crypt god.
Shock that in.
Kazam.
Thossies. 16.
Wow. Marsh, the company you're going to pick. Catacomb Sister, Cutthroat. Probably has another
pass.
Thoughtseize though.
Damn, is he like looking my hand, guys?
Blue Marsh, go ahead.
Ooh. Dropping cards. Let's play this on black. To see it
for me.
I'm
winning though.
I'll pass.
It's more of a turn to the count. Yeah. Priest, upside down.
Results.
Marsh, go ahead.
Flash that. Pay two to remove a stun counter.
Yep.
Go to my turn. Remove the last stun counter on my untap step. Four.
Out of ten.
Pass turn.
I think that might have cost me my last out. Okay. Go ahead. I don't think this is gonna happen.
Quick study. Draw two cards. Go to my turn.
Yep.
No cards in hand?
No cards.
Alright. Attack for seven.
This trigger.
It's like Garrison, yeah.
You let me just look at the top card so I can see it if it's not like...
I will keep track of what's going on.
Okay. Wait, let me thought. See, in your draw set.
One.
Sure.
Yeah, go ahead.
That's a... Play it.
Wait. Spell stutter.
Just let me kill myself, please. Because I'm going to pay one life.
Nice.
Then I'll pay three life.
Nice.
And I not have enough life to pay.
Nice.
I just want to die.
Just let me die already. Just unplug the life support machine.
Alright. I'll be first.
Yeah.
on. I feel like you can almost never actually hit a collected company with a Thoughtseize. I don't know if I really like Thoughtseize against you.
So what's your fun fact for the people who watch through sideboarding?
Sometimes we pretend like we know what we're doing when we sideboard, but we don't.
That is a fact. I'm just not sure if it's fun.
Oh. I don't know, man.
Nothing is funny.
We're playing Magic the Gathering. It's not fun time.
It is no fun time.
Fun cannot be
had. We want to have fun. We play Lorcana.
That's right. But product's impossible to get, so we're not going to be doing that, unfortunately. Or fortunately, I don't know. I haven't actually played the game.
I haven't played it either. It looks kind of similar.
I know it's not, like, the first game to do it, but most of the cards look like they can be used to generate mana versus being cast. So
yes.
It's kind of like replacing lands with usable cards, or vice versa. So that's like a different way. I wonder if Magic could do some. I guess like dual face cards. Yeah. Except all of them suck.
Well, part of it is just lands, the resource system is such an integral part of the game.
Right. And like, in some respect, like the reason why Magic is a difficult game is because of variance, and when you start to remove that, it just starts to be like
you just get Yu-Gi-Oh, which is it's one turn, game over.
Yeah, pretty much.
Which we can do here too, but not very often.
Not in Pioneer.
I'm sure there's a deck that can.
I think the Hammer Time is turn two.
I feel like
there's
be
several turn
three.
No,
to be turn one.
Definitely not. I don't think there's a turn one in Pioneer. Someone. If they watch the sideboard, they'll tell us.
Yeah, tell us, please. For once, use your correcting power in the comments to correct us. Yeah, sure.
I'll try it.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Kazam.
It's not a fatal push.
Yay. I'm so tired. I am yet tired. Take a nap. Zen fire and Zen missiles. Priest?
Mm-hmm.
Mystic.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. Okay. You don't get your one mana 3/3 flyer and just like that.
I was not paying attention, sorry. Crafter's Cage. Pass.
So help me out.
Mm-hmm.
If I cast something from my library, does that get past this? Because it's not entering from the library, it's being cast from the library.
Players can't cast spells from graveyards or libraries.
Oh, okay.
And creatures cards in the graveyard or libraries can't enter them.
That makes sense.
So it shuts off Coco, it shuts
I didn't
off
read
Bolas' Citadel.
Mm-hmm. That's my turn.
2. 2. 18.
Got it.
Boink.
He's almost awake.
Swanch.
Sweepy, sweepy.
Pass.
Push.
I guess we take a push. Pass.
For the other shoe to drop. Go ahead.
Untap.
Good morning.
Pass.
Two. I will scry one twice. Oh. So this is on the stack, and then both of these triggers are on top of it.
Okay. Resolve down to the priest.
Okay. So scry one twice. Leave on top, leave on top.
Okay. Disallow. Of soot or bust here.
Good.
No.
Yet another land. Oh no. Now you know how I felt last game.
Yeah.
Normally you get to say things. You don't get to say things after that one.
Nope. Yeah, if I'm like,
oh, it's ritual.
I mean, I suppose like sensor cycle it. Or.
I mean, it wasn't like. It had to be. Right. There were other options, but it pretty much had to be.
It had to be a board wipe.
Okay, yeah.
Because I would have sacrificed a control one life.
Right.
And then it would have meat hook, so if you kill any of my creatures later on the line.
Yeah, you just play meat hook or zero.
Yeah.
life stuff working together. Yeah.
And I'm so good at killing the creatures that.
Okay. How much
Yeah. Yeah, the awkward part there was I couldn't, like, pay to remove counters from that. Because then I wouldn't have the mana for the disallow. And that would have put you on the
spot.
Yeah,
I was wondering why you weren't doing it.
Because I needed to leave up 3 mana to disallow the priest activation.
It was it was good, though. Like, I haven't seen someone do that yet.
What else have I got to do?
It's true.
I mean, I only had 5 non-land cards that game, so it wasn't working with much. Alright, on to game 3.
Good luck.
I will play first. I'll keep
as well.
Ship or marsh. Yes.
Blue marsh. Please don't push because that would be me. Pathway, Tomb, Vraska, Massacre, Sifter, Use.
I knew if I had a land or not. On top. Take the sifter. Pay a life. I will push that. And then pass. Just trying to slow you down so I can hit land drops.
Goose. Tomb.
Shock.
Is that the land you're hoping for?
Pass. Yeah, I needed one more, at least one more.
Pathway.
Mm-hmm.
Priest.
Resolve.
Over in two?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. I have exactly 0 desire to play under your disallow, so.
What? Okay, on your end step. Play a fairy mastermind.
Yep.
Go to my turn. Go to your turn. Attack 2.
18.
Play attack. Tap this for colorless. Grafter's cage. Pass.
A new turn? Gonna make it through?
Yeah.
You have 2 cards?
Correct.
You took breaks to one.
I lose a life, right?
No.
You gain a life.
I gain a life on that one.
I'm not used to being on the other side of the table.
No, you're good. I only have the one, so I got lucky. Go ahead.
Yes.
Pass.
End of your turn. I'm gonna make the food.
Push it.
Do I still get the food, though?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. I mean, it doesn't matter which order we do that, but you can always make the food.
That's true. I'm making the food.
I just wanted to respond.
So. I'm hungry. I want some food.
Pass. Oh, I lose one, right?
Yes. I'm not used to having it, right. So I don't remember to use it. Bethel, go ahead.
Pass.
Well, Shredder?
Good.
Your results? Okay, go.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead. Yeah,
you can use the Wolf Striders, obviously.
Yeah.
I might wipe the board. It's like, I kind of committed to it with the Mastermind.
I am going to sacrifice the Groat to Wolf Strider.
Mm-hmm.
Three triggers. You lose a life. I scry one twice. I'd normally keep you on top, but you're actually bad with the Grifter's Cage.
Ibolus's Citadel.
Same thing with the scum.
Figured it could possibly be as good as a board wipe.
It is as good as a board
wipe.
Swiss Shredder. Bottom. And I can't sacrifice him to himself.
Yep. So. That one's excellent.
It's exile.
And then attack for two.
Oh no. 17.
And I'm at 8. And I will pass.
Tap.
Fortunately, okay. Gives you free and clear to play Vraska, unless you choose something better.
Well, I don't have something better, so.
Yeah.
Here comes Vraska. She gets +2, sacrificing a food.
Sure.
You draw a card and gain a life.
When you draw a card for your second card, I draw a card.
Yep.
Go to 18, correct?
18. Mana.
Yeah.
Christopher, I got it?
Yep.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
sorry, I wasn't.
No, they have potential last ones.
Three lands.
Attack you for two.
16.
Pass.
There's two creature interactions, so that I have to cast that out. To cast this out, the other person I top here is no longer one more.
Right.
And the beast can't attack.
Right.
So this doesn't pump this, so if I
go,
I cast this to get this.
That's a lot to keep straight. It's not simple.
Yeah.
Simple deck play, is it?
Yeah.
One card in hand. Activate. We both draw a card.
Alright.
You draw your second card for sure, I draw a card.
When your guy dies, I get a life.
Yeah.
Plus two Fresca, sacrificing food.
Mm-hmm.
Get a life, draw a card. Good combat.
Dang, is that the first time the priest has gotten frisky?
Yeah, she doesn't normally do that. Go ahead.
Is that new this week?
Yeah.
Minus nine. I get an emblem whenever creature I control does combat damage to the player. That player loses a game.
Let's see. I'm going to do this on my turn, just because I'll go for the throw of that.
Alright. You lose life?
Yep. And then I'll pass.
Mm-hmm. Plus two, sacrifice, does it resolve?
Yep.
Alright, sacrifice food, gain a life in our card.
Yep. The best fairy in Pioneer.
He really is the best fairy. Draw.
15, correct.
Yep. Gonna minus 3. Destroy the Graft Digger's cage.
Disallow it.
Yep. Blue Shredder?
Mm-hmm.
Gonna go.
Mm-hmm.
So I can get you to 2.
And then Shielder does Shielder things.
And then Shielder does Shielder things.
Right. Sure. But at the same time, it's something that he enjoys. So he sets up for kill off the next
turn. Left turn? Good.
Go to 8.
I don't want to tag him on.
Two lands.
Nice. Yeah. You bluffed the draft figures cage.
Completely.
Yeah. These colors are cool, but yeah.
That's Death Watch Night Chapel, right?
Correct.
Yeah. So the goat for her, before damage. Sorry, place the goat to a shatter.
Yep.
You lose one off Meat Hook, one off him, I gain one off him, and then I get to scry one. How many cards do you have in hand?
Yeah.
Two.
You on top. And
and I forgot about the extra triggers, so I'm gonna...
You forgot about the extra triggers?
Yeah. Yeah, so I guess it depends on what I draw here, so I'll pass.
If he loses it, it's like
$30.
Lose to me. Whatever, man. It would suck.
When it's retarded, card creature's cage.
Activate.
Alright.
Both draw. You lose two, I gain two.
You lose two, you gain two.
Six, 12. You draw a second card for your turn.
I did.
You draw.
So you're eight.
Would you guess? If you had to guess what I drew off those two.
Wait, it's gotta be two lands, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean,
absolutely.
You can't complain to me. Look at this.
Okay, you got me.
Go to combat?
Yep.
Four.
Go to four.
Cocoa?
Yeah, you showed me a three lands in hand.
You know.
It resolves. Like, I'm like, do a spell starter, make him pay three, and he only has two left? But I know you have nothing else to cast, so. You bluffed it, and then the next turn drew a Coco. Or maybe I
goose
draw the... Wow. All right. Maybe I made you draw the Coco.
Maybe
I
you
know.
Did. Luckily, the goose was all I needed to deal for you. Sacrifice here. There.
Oh,
sacrifice
yeah.
here. There.
Yeah. Yeah, good games.
Good games.